Hey, I'm Matthew Rollins, and welcome. I'm doing a short series on why business owners get stuck, what causes them to get locked up. And one of the reasons is distractions. And so I experience this often as on a daily basis, right? Like, I'll get sucked into zombie mode, scrolling on Instagram or watching American Idol auditions on YouTube or something from Pawn Star, like, right? It's just so easy. Or there's a million things to do in our business, and it can be hard to isolate what thing to focus on and what thing is actually a distraction, because there's so many to-dos that look like important and urgent, and they're yapping at us, but they're just distractions. And so one of the reasons we as business owners get locked up and get stuck is just because we're distracted.